looks like it could be really great. If the subject means a lot to you, well, I don't mean to get you down, but it's like we're in a giant circus and we're all picking the top clown. So forgive me for my honesty, but I find it all a little strange that we rely on elected officials to influence much of need to change. It's the greatest show that you've ever seen, an entire nation voting on the beauty queen. How much does a vote really mean? Because anyone can do it, that seems a bit extreme. So please excuse me if I protest to be a part of this popularity contest. So make your pick and go vote today until let all your problems will go away. Choose the stranger that you don't know, then sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. I'll be on the sidelines for this game because it looks like the players have all gone insane. So leave me out, I don't wanna play, but there's 100 million others, so you'll all be okay. And don't forget to go vote today. I wish I could see the look on their face when they find out that they won the great rat race. You've won your crown, enjoy your block of cheese. Now you can fix the world or do whatever you please. Congratulations on a glorious campaign. I just can't wait to witness your bloody reign. Tell me I'm stupid, tell me I'm wrong. It's too bad we all just can't get along. I may be young and I may be naive, but the way I see it, they're just gonna leave. So go ahead.